Midwest back in 92. On the Iowa fields and the traveling shoes. One suitcase and a couple of dreams. A new tattoo when she turned 18. From a small town where her daddy died. Getting out meant staying alive. So she ran off to chase those dreams. She was meant for bigger things. Bright lights reflecting in her eyes like a million fires in the desert night. Each one burning for a broken heart and a busted dream that fell apart. She saw hope, she saw fame, and now the desert has a brand new flame. My, my, what a pity. She lost it all in the city. She lost it all in Sand City. Now all hope is gone and her dreams have died. The only thing makes her feel alive is a brand new fire burning through her veins. She just smiles while the needle stings.
Quick.
every mile I go. Another closer, putting this on our road. It's a hard on living. Got them rigs right now. Got them California. They made it worse somehow. Laying off the edge of town. If it weren't for the way stop, I'd have a hammer down. Living my life on the highway. Every mile I go, I'm a little closer. This long hard road. Blasting big rig driver on my radio. I'll be there by sunrise from 100 miles ago. I'm gonna wake my baby when I roll in the town. Up in the morning, 600 miles back down. Living my life on the highway, every mile I go. I'm a little closer to quitting this long, hard road. Living my life on the highway, every mile I go. I'm a little closer. Witness on our road.
I'm home about 11, like a Thank you.